Hello friends, and welcome back. Let's see that we have read all the data from the database, and now the table is not a little bit in good shape. So to change that, we are going to go to our HTML page, and inside the div we are making some changes. Container and just close this div at the end. Save it. Now watch it, is that changed or not? Yes, it's changed and it's definitely okay for us. So now let's close this one and go to the add .html and let get rid of this and make a div, and inside this div class of container and form. This form we get ng-submit, and ng-submit is equal to with save car, and then we're going to make some label. Call that just name, sorry, and input. The type is text, and we get the name. Name is equal to again name. ID is also name. And so far, what do we need else for this one? We need a class also. So I will define the class here for this. That would be form dash control, and I think that's it. And we are doing here their Angular that we called banana in the box, and that is ng model equal to So just we have defined this one, and let's do codes for this. First of all, in the TS, inside this define the class that is car, and with observable that is car, and so far we are inside the parentheses, we are returning this dot http dot post car, and we get here this dot get URL and car. And that's it. So the service class is also done. Now we are going to the TS class of our adding data. So here, first of all, we should define our class, which is car. Sorry, find that here. And now let's do some injection. Private HTTP. HTTP client, and then we are using the router. And then we need here the service class, which is private car service, and we are done with this. Now let's move a little bit further to do some other coding. So we are going to do our whatever we have defined. This it should be the same. It wouldn't change, otherwise it gave us error. Paste that, and now this dot card service dot save car this dot, and we are choosing here over car and subscribe that to data. And now in the console dot log, response and data. And let's go to the routing class. In the routing class we should define another path, and that would be add list, and we change the component name add core component. Save this, and we move back to here, and we are writing that this dot router dot navigate by URL, and we are specifying here slash add list. I think it was the add list. Yes, so same like this, we are adding over there add list. So that's done with this, and now let's move back to our HTML file and do some other coding. So before that, I would rather to put that inside the dev.